Holy Gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ according to Matthew.
Glory to you, Lord Christ.
In the time of King Herod, after Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea, wise men from the east came to Jerusalem asking, "Where is this child who has been born king of the Jews? Because we saw his star in the east rising, and we have come to honor him." When King Herod heard this, he was afraid, and all of Jerusalem with him. And he called together all of the chief priests and scribes of the people. He asked them where this Messiah was to be born. They told him, "In Bethlehem of Judea, because so it has been written by the prophets, 'And you, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, are not the least among the rulers of Judah, because from you shall come a ruler who is to be the shepherd of my people, Israel.'" Then Herod secretly called the wise men, learned from them the exact time when that star appeared. And then he sent the wise men to Bethlehem, saying, "Go and search diligently for the child, and when you have found him, come back and tell me that I may also go and pay homage to him." When the wise men heard the king, they set out, and there ahead of them went the star that they had seen before at its rising, until it stopped over the place where the child was. When the wise men saw the star stop, they were overwhelmed with joy. On entering the house, they saw the child with Mary, his mother, and they knelt down, paid homage to him, and then, opening their treasure chests,